Stay tuned for an all-new episode of The Mullet next.